Tragic news out of Los Angeles, where Kentucky basketball player Terrence Clarke died in a car crash on Thursday.